Akuapem Poloo has been convicted on her own plea by an Accra Circuit Court. The actress changed her plea from not guilty to guilty to all the three charges leveled against her. Poloo is in court over the publication of a nude picture with her seven-year-old son in June last year. Sentencing was deferred by the presiding judge, Ms. Christiana Khan, after Akuapem Poloo pleaded guilty to all charges. She has been ordered to take a pregnancy test before conviction. Akuapem Poloo is remanded into police custody.